civilization into a dialogue of civilization. All religious communities must find new ways to revitalize the authentic